great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they did the hard work last season just to get promoted, but this is going to be a really tough campaign for them. Let's hope they play well today and get off to a good start.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, they're going to play with a slightly withdrawn centre forward who will look to find space behind the opposition's midfield. But it's important he doesn't drop too deep, otherwise his partner will get isolated.
Here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. Nathan Ake plays with Emery Laporte in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And providing the main goal-scoring threat today is Erling Haaland. And the match begins. De Bruyne. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Alves. Palmer. Really good challenge. Carroll. Maybe breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, a new manager in place, and that's always interesting. You would think, Stuart, that the remit at a minimum would be to avoid the drop. Oh, they could be in here, Stuart! Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Grealish. Haaland. And Bernardo Silva has it. And he takes on the shot. Nicely saved. Well, he's gone short with it. De Bruyne. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Superbly read and executed. Now, can the keeper deal with the pressure? Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd.
Must be! And still a chance! Perfect example of how to push in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Try. corner kick played in. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. That's great work to keep it in play. It did look on for them, but not to be. And showing fine vision. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put it through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Kevin De Bruyne. It's very attractive attacking football, and Mahrez comes into things now. And space for them here on the flank. Carroll. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, it still could be dangerous. Interception to snuff out the danger. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Gundogan. And he was in the right place to intercept. Alves, Luke Thomas, Medina. Well, very close to half time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent, but any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Mahrez. Luke Thomas. Right, quickly over to Alex Scott, because I believe there's been a goal at Goodison.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. It's always...
Now, forgive me, Alex. This could be an opportunity. And thumped away. Simpson. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Thumped clear. And whipped into the box. And it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, part of the story here, Erling Haaland struggling to make an impact. And how often do we say that?
Yeah, I've been really disappointed with him today, Derek. He just hasn't looked himself. But I think it's fair to say he hasn't had great service, has he?
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Right, over to you, Alex Scott. Tell us about the goal that's been scored at St Mary's.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great-headed finish. They've scored the opener here with 48 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. The attack fizzles out. Holland. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Now, let's see what they can do here. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way it's sitting. Well, no card, but I think he can consider himself suitably warned. Tantalizing free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. And it has been a priority for Tottenham to get this deal over the line, and apparently everything now signed and agreed, Stuart.
Well, I think it's a good move for him. He has great ability, but needs to be that little bit more consistent. I'd say it's a fair price as well.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it beat it out. Thomas. Carroll. Medina. Alves. And a tidy ball. Not a good pass. Well, I believe a spot kick award in one of the other games. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Yes. Was everything. Top corner, no goalkeeper was stopping that. It's now 3-1 with 66 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Well, we have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV. This one, I think, might pique your curiosity.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Foden. An accurate cross. A simple one for the keeper.
Well, if you don't take your chances and you don't make the most of the dangerous situations, you're going to struggle. And that's been the case for City today. Just look at those stats.
And they still don't have the ball. That has been a recurring theme. Able to deal with the threat. And space to cross it. Cross towards that far post. Now the attack fizzled out. We always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester City facing Tottenham Hotspur.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Has a go! Vital intervention. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Well, they've decided to make a change. How about the short corner? That's a useful cross. Credit to them for winning back possession. With Medina applying vigorous pressure. Well, very effective play in possession. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. And Manchester City looking for inspiration at this corner. A change in the offense for City. And deciding to go short with this one. And the cross goes in. And he's clear his lines. Alves. Not pressing really high. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. This could square the game. But no, thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well there. But really, that should have been the equaliser. And there's not long left now.
Put in by De Bruyne. And the problem not completely solved. And they can keep possession of it now. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Alvarez. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. A bit of pressing. Can he find the net? Surely a smart stop here. Time really is of the essence. What can they do for this situation? Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, what a great start for them. They showed discipline, aggression. They also played some good football. It's been the perfect day for them.